what I got to tell you today is hot. You're gonna say, Oz, that was hot. Give me some more. But first, I want to share my schedule with you. On the 11th of July, I'm telling stories at Black on Tour's show in Portland, Oregon. And then there's Excel Summit South. We are going to be upside down and a day ahead teaching Excel. We're going to Brisbane, Sydney, Melbourne, Perth, 29th of July through the 9th of August. And then Excel-a-palooza, Plano, Texas, 16, 17, 18 September. Looking forward to that. I've never been to Australia or Texas. This is going to be first. Then back in Portland, I'm storytelling at the Mystery Box Show on the 2nd of October, and then Pants on Fire. That is always a crazy, crazy fun show. 27th of November in Portland, Oregon. What I want to show you today is in Fuzzy Matching, we're going to make a transformation table. It's only an insider's fast right now, and hopefully the general public will have this soon. We've been waiting for the dynamic arrays for almost a year now. I gotta tell you this. Satya Nadella, the CEO of Microsoft, he lives in my apartment complex here in Portland, Oregon. Sometimes I go knock on his door. I'm saying, hey, Satya, when you gonna let those dynamic arrays come out? Stop sitting on them, man. I'm knocking on the door, and then you know when you look at the door, there's a peephole and there's light coming through, and then if somebody looks, that light goes away, and then they walk away and light comes back. That's what Satya keeps doing to me every time I go knock on his door, pretending he's not home. I know what I'm gonna do. If we're still fooling around with this on Halloween, I'm gonna dress up like Batman and go trick-or-treating. Then he'll open the door, and that's when I'm gonna run in there and grab the dynamic arrays and pass them out to all of y'all. Hopefully it won't come to that. Check out this data. We've got these students, the first name, last name, and then the city, and we want to match each person with the office, with the address of the office. So Kimberly Acton of New York City needs to be matched with the Delacroix Avenue address. But you already see the problem, don't you? If we do a join in Power Query, it is not going to match New York and New York City. It's not going to match New Orleans with NOLA. So what do we have to do? We have to make a transformation table, and here it is. One requirement of a transformation table is that you have a from column and a to column. This is going to make the bridge. This is going to say wherever there's an NYC, treat it like New York. Where there is an SLC, treat it like Salt Lake City. Here's how we use it. I've already made my queries. Here they are. Queries and connections. We've got the student's query, and then the office's query, and then what I call the conversion query. That is our transformation table. Now it's time to do our merge. We're at data, get data, combine queries, merge. Now check it out. We've got fuzzy merge options, but hold on. What do we want to match? We want to do students. And then offices, we're matching city and city. And notice that there is a match of 12 of 19. Use fuzzy matching. Hit the arrow. Going to go all the way down. What do I want to use as a transformation table? The conversion table. Okay, here's the data. We're going to expand. I don't want to use that original column name as prefix. Click OK. Look at that. Isabella's SLC was matched with the Salt Lake City, and we have the proper address. Phillips Nola was converted to New Orleans. We got the address. Isn't this hot? But Weston Smith has Utah, and that did not match up. But we can fix that. Closing load two, existing worksheet. I'm going to put it over here. Okay. In the transformation table, from is Utah, and that is Salt Lake City. We're still in the data tab. Refresh. Boom. Everything is all squared away. And that was the transformation table. Fuzzy merges. And go ahead and say it. Damn, Oz, that was hot. Give me some more. But we can't have but so much heat in one video. See you next time. It's gonna be hot.